Welcome back, everyone, to my Minecraft Single Player LP series, where I'm having some audio issues with my mic. I'm starting to realize that there are some problems with my mic. Like, some real problems, I think. I might have to get a new one. Like, at first I thought it was because my mic was loose that I might be having some audio issues. Now I'm pretty sure something, like, wrong with the mic. Because now not only is it not capturing audio from me, now I'm having problems hearing the game through the mic. You know, I have a headset, so it's kind of weird. Anyway, though, this episode, we are going to be doing something like... I'm having a moment. There's no sound. What? Hold on. Okay. Seriously, there's no sound. What? Oh, there it goes. Well, since I'm having sound issues, we're gonna be doing something special this episode. Meet my camera account, which I need to set to creative. Yay, camera account! And he will be... This is gonna be for the purposes of editing, and he will be... If I can get him in a good spot... Right up here, where we are going to be working. So basically, this is gonna be a sped up montage. Let's get to it, I guess, of me mining. Here we go. There's still no sound. Okay, I don't know if this is done with a mic or what. Anyway, though, I'm going to end this clip here and probably look at the footage and get that edited, because I'm liking how that looked. Of course, this won't be the end of the episode yet, but it will be the end of my gaming session for right now. I'm going to enjoy creating a montage out of that. That's probably the longest one. But why is there no sound? I hope the sound is showing up in the recording, as well as the sound of me talking, because I'm not getting that sound. I can hear nothing right now. I think my headset is finally broke. Thank you all for watching, though, for now, although I'm not ending the episode, and I will see you in the next clip. And it's the next day, and I was just kind of running around looking at stuff, and look what I found. Okay, the paper trade is pretty good, but look at this! You are forever staying here now. Nope, you're not leaving. That's your new home. Okay, then. Wait, are there any other good trades like that around? Hold on. What was your trade? Okay, you kind of suck, actually. How about you? You also kind of suck. How about you? Eh. I don't even know what's happening to the villagers on the other side of the hill. Can I even get up there? Someone tells me you're going to be good, so I'ma just... I can remember that later on, all these guys are here. In these, sandstone things. Okay, so now I'm in the process of making another tunnel behind this area. By the way, I think I did a little bit of work off screen. At least I think it was off screen. But yeah, anyway though. I'm working on a tunnel behind here where I can put a nether portal. I'm always wary of nether portals, especially on console version. Because, like, they tend to glitch a lot. Like, I like to make sure that where I put a nether portal for the first time in an area, like if it's one I plan to keep there, I like to make sure that's where I want the nether portal to be in the overworld. Because if I happen to move it, it may not sync back up properly, I've noticed. So I'm working on doing that. Oh look, it's one of the new mobs. I forgot we were gonna get these in my new location. The husks. They're like desert zombies, I believe. It's either hunger or weakness they give you. That, wow, that sound. But yeah, they don't burn in the daytime. What do you give me? Hunger. Okay, it's hunger they give. Okay, oh crud, I don't have my sword equipped. You drop anything different? Nope. Why is my helmet not on? Okay, I should be all ready to get to Nether. I can't really say I'm very prepared. But I'm prepared enough. Oh, wait, let me bring a shovel real quick. For soul sand. That'd be nice to get. I need to make a new one. I'll just make an iron one this time rather than the diamond one I used in that... Speed up. There's no sound again. One moment. Okay, there's still no sound. Unplugging it and plugging it back in kind of helps. I've noticed, though, that isn't showing up in the video. Y'all are getting all the sound, and for some reason, the sound just isn't coming through my mic. So that's good, at least. At least it's only on my end. I'm gonna try unplugging it again. This is kind of... I'm playing Minecraft with zero sound right now. That's not a good thing. I'm in the Nether now. Now I'm just kind of mining free experience, basically from Nether quartz, and trying to see if I can. Oh wait, I just remembered. There should be magma blocks now. Let me get to an area where I can see it. Also, that glowstone is looking real nice and real easy to get. I do believe I will oblige in a minute. But yeah, we should be able to easily get magma blocks now because it's the new world. There's the lava. There's the magma blocks. Yep. There they are. That's not as easy as I was preferred because, wow, that location is bad. But yeah, it works. Hi there. Bye. And now I'm just mining this entire thing of glowstone. Yay, glowstone. I missed you. Because I hated using torches. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get full hunger. And then I'm gonna see if I can try and get my first ender pearl of the series. It'll go for finding the end, though, of course, though. Ow. Really? Great first enderman fight. No ender pearl. Durr. Didn't even teleport once, though. Yeah, there's a cool trick with Enderman, and apparently if you attack their legs, they can't teleport away. Although, occasionally, they still might, I found, but yeah. It's out of that glowstone compressed. Only 30, that's not nearly enough. But I want this free XP. I'm to level 23 now with this. However, I do believe I'm gonna exit the Nether soon after I look for some magma blocks. Derp. In fact, let's go and get a gas tier. Get a free gas tier. And gunpowder. Come on, gas. Yes, gas tier. Oh, and some more. This stuff, nether quartz is like candy to me. Kinda looks like candy too. Random thought. I just jumped from there to there across a river of lava. Wow. I'm pro. I'm guest here, guest here, guest here, guest here, guest here. That sucked. Ooh! Wither head! Give me your head! That's you suck.
Help!
I can't stop mining nether quartz! Help! It's not rare like it is in my old world. Oh gosh! Thanks for the warm welcome! It's probably the best luck I've ever had in the nether. I haven't even died once. Were you the one I was attacking? Nope. Oh! You stupid little-
Okay, it finally happened. So much for getting the,
My sound's gone again! What the freak? Anyway, I'm at 27 levels. That's a very good soft spot to be at. And so I don't... And so the rest of this doesn't go to waste. I need to... Did I really just shove potatoes in there at one point and not cook them? Wow. Go me. Well, whenever those are done, I'm gonna cook the netherrack here. Because who likes to use this as a building block? Nether brick is perfect, though. Nether brick, and especially red nether brick, is amazing. Netherrack is not. Netherrack sucks as a block. I think next episode, what are we gonna do? You know what? Next episode, I say we finally work on some kind of mob grinder. I have a zombie grinder and a zombie spawner, and a spider spawner.
I say we work on making a grinder out of the zombie spawner. And both of these are actually very close to the surface, by the way. And then we'll save the spider spawner for changing. Because I don't really need anything from spiders at the moment. And I don't really need damage potions either, because I believe if there are mobs in groups now, we have that swing attack that should damage all of them. I hope. I think. Let me know in the comments if that actually made it in. But thank you all for watching, and I've been RSKOS, and I will see you next video. Bye!